Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. It's holding water back. Markings on the wall. The levels change. Looks like it's connected to that floodgate. Thank you. should be able to swim through now.
Thank you.
the gifts of the earth.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my...
Team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Thank you. Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover. Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on satellite. Too much interference. Constant cloud cover. It's as if this place doesn't exist.
It wasn't supposed to. If this is truly where the Prophet hid the Divine Source, he couldn't have picked a better place.
What's he doing?
This is the place.
Shit.
The Soviet records are quite
be strange. Careful, Lara.
I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive.